As y'all know, General McAuliffe, acting division commander.
Give it to me straight.
We've been taking ground in one position, General, losing it in another. Now it looks like a standoff. We're digging in on the edge of the forest.
We're on a sporadic artillery fire, General. We're taking a lot of hits and we have no aid station. We've run out of food, we have no winter clothes, and we have little or no ammo. Line spreads so thin, the enemy wanders into our CP to use our slit trenches, sir.
We just can't cover the line.
I don't have enough people, sir. We're spread too damn thin.
Hold the line, Colonel. Close the gaps. This goddamn fog won't lift anytime soon, so you can forget about air cover. Your first battalion just pulled out a Foy. Krauts on their tail. Tanks, artillery, got no backup. There's a lot of shit headed this way.
Seen them?
No.
They're out there. Depend on it.
And so I sent some men to fight. And one came back at dead of night. Said he'd seen my enemy. Said he looked just like me. So I set out to cut myself. And here I go.
Promised him if he got hit, I'd get his stuff and bring it to his mom, you know? Not a fucking crotch, so strip him.
It's okay.
It's not okay. Thank God.
Get your fire, boys. Don't let him draw you out.
What the hell? We gotta hit those things, you're
ready! Hold your fire. Get ready, Walter! Come on, let's go! Go!
Stop cold. Everything has been thrown at us from the north, east, south, west. Now, 2 days ago, the German commander demanded our honorable surrender to save the USA encircled troops from total annihilation. The German commander received the following reply. To the German commander, nuts! Giving our country and our loved ones at home a worthy Christmas present and being privileged to take part in this gallant feat of arms, we're truly making for ourselves Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you all, and God bless you.